Oh yes, free ringtones!
What you listening to?
I'm part of the Internet Piraters.
Yeah! What's all these Miley Cyrus ringtones, huh?
Your actions have been called a bit questionable. What do people mean by that?
I think people are, people just look at, you know, what they see on TV, what they see us do. Are you from this country? You're a terrorist, aren't you? So, you know, people said the Beatles were questionable.
You're kind of sick.
So, you're from Russia.
No, I'm from Texas.
That accent, that's distinctly of a Eastern European.
Have you ever been to Texas?
No,
then you wouldn't know, would you?
I guess not.
What are your copies of the Beatles' White Albums? Tell me. I am not part of the KGB. This is not what that's for. This is not war medals. I am a Texas police sheriff. Did you see? Have you seen Wild Wild West?
No.
Mr. William Smith?
I'm a fan of Chuck Norris, though.
Who's Chuck Norris?
Tell us about the stolen ringtones!
Tell us about the stolen music! Where are your DVDs?
Oh, hey guys. Guys, can I get some Cheetos? They're in the drawer.
Yeah, hold on a second.
There's Pop-Tarts.
There's...
I'll take a Pop-Tart.
We got strawberry.
Do you have anything else?
Hold on.
Yeah, no one likes brown sugar. I'll take a strawberry.
Brown sugar.
Get out
of here! Andrew
Sheriff.
Continue.
Where is the music? Where are the other drugs going? Do I look like a cop?
Oh, we hurt his feelings.
He'll be okay.
So, after we tortured the one guy, he suddenly disappeared, and we don't know where he goes. Well, that's what the news says, anyways.
Yeah, he's gone for a while.
So it's really hard doing this work without government pay or any improvement of the government.
That's right, we're volunteers. We volunteered to do this.
Somebody's gotta do this after that Napster thing with the Metallicas. That's not fair. It's not fair for them, for people to steal their stuff. So I wouldn't like this if somebody came to my home in Moscow.
Who won't let that happen?
Dallas. If they came to my house in Dallas and they stole all my stuffs, all my KGB's medals, I mean, police medals and stuffs. So we's thoughts. We need to train someone, so we hired Mr. Rodriguez. All new experts. He's very, very talented, and he's offsets the whiteness of the groups, so we don't have the racial problems.
It's diversity. Anymore. Deal with it.
It's equalities. It's one of the main things that we're going for in the Soviet Republic of America, I mean, the United States.
Gee, I'm tired. I'm just gonna sleep on top of the covers. Hey. Am I being punked?
You're still using LimeWire? It's 2008, buddy.
We have Iron Man!
In our blankets of total power and control, you must tell us everything unless you want to live. Lay out all the files!
On the C drive?
Where is the C drive?
It's in the computer!
What computer?
The one in my house!
What is the computers? Oh, wait a minute. We're in America.
Isn't that your division?
Shut up, you don't know anything!
You know, my friend, you're gonna get out of this. You just gotta tell us exactly where the files are.
This is a computer.
What's computers?
What is my house?
There are like 2,000 computers!
I told you!
I don't care! I don't care!
What's he gonna do?
I don't know!
I'm scared!
Open your mouth!
All I did was download a couple
Open your mouth!
I'm not gonna open my mouth!
Tell us where it is!
In the computer, damn it!
There's not like 4 computers in this house!
Upstairs one?
Yeah, it's like 9 upstairs computers!
You just said there was 4!
How many gigs of RAM?
Two. It's like 500 songs!
It's very simple! All you have to do is open your mouth!
No. I just want to live to taste another refreshing Coca-Cola. Major sponsor of the 2008 Beijing Olympics. Where did the guns come from?
Get us!
So many of them!
Will you take us to the computers?